I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now.
What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another YouTube video, and we're back with another taste testing. Yes, I have had like a few taste testing videos in a row, but still. I'm gonna keep going with them because, I don't know, my fans love them. Because I think, yeah, Chili Nut M&M's was the first ever taste testing video I've ever done. And that's what my channel was basically based off of from the beginning. So, I love doing it ever since, and I'm still doing it. Well, I took a break from it for like a long time, and now I'm back doing taste testing videos. So, also, if you want to check all those videos out, you can look them up or something like that. It's like Chili Nut M&M's and Jeff Gordon openings or something like that. I think it's like July 2016 when I made that video. So, yeah, you can go check that out. That was one of my first ever videos on this channel. And today, we're here, with the Hazelnut Spread M&M's. I think they're supposed to be Nutella, like, you know, that weird chocolate thing. I've had it, but I haven't had it, like, 24/7, you know what I'm saying? I'd rather stick with cream cheese than hazelnut spread or Nutella or whatever, but, yeah, I never actually had hazelnut before, so, I'm not really aware what hazelnut is tasting like, but yeah, I'm still gonna open up these M&M's and try them out. Okay, here we go. I just want to try them out. I'm really freaking rushing right now because they look super good, trust me. But I've never really had hazelnut, so here we go. Okay, I'm a little weak right now. This is not good. Why the hell is the inside? Oh, what? What is this? What is this? Hello? Hold on, guys. This is confusing. Oh my god, it's so sticky, dude. Okay. Sorry. It was sticky as hell, guys. Okay. They're basically colored, the M&M colors, which is kind of good, though. Nutella. I knew it. I think it also has a little bit of peanut in it. Delicious, guys. This ain't bad at all. Reminds me of those peanut butter M&M's I had a long time ago. That was a weird way the bag was opening, though. I think since it sat out here for like, I don't know, about 3 or 4 days now, probably just got sticky or something. What's that? I don't know. Don't bully me in the comments, please. I'm weak. Okay, I'll admit it. I'm weak as hell, but I love these, though. They're really good. But I can have, like, I don't know, 2 bags. 2 or 3, maybe. But it's really good, guys. Try not to have it spill. But it's good. Look. Once again, like always, I do suggest you guys to eat these M&M's. They're super good. I think they're in Walmart now. I just got these in Walmart. whatever store you have, probably Target or grocery store. I like a super low-rated grocery store. I have some low-rated grocery stores here, but don't go to those kind of stores. Go to, like, popular stores that actually have, like, the newest things. That's where these will be at. One day, I really want to try the birthday cake M&Ms, but they're not around here, so... Yeah, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. By the way, the food rating of this is 8.5 out of 10. It doesn't taste that bad. It has a little bit of peanut in it. I'm not peanut allergic or anything, because I didn't have an allergic attack, didn't I? This is just wrong. That's going to wrap up this video. And speaking of wrapping up... That's going to wrap up this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed once again, or probably twice again, but, yeah, I hope you guys had a great time watching this video. I had a great time making the video, as you can see, while I was weak as hell trying to open this bag, but, I bet my school's going to watch this video and realize how much of a freaking stupid weirdo I am. This has happened to me before. If you guys were, like, way OG, like, way back in, like, 2017, like, in the beginning of 2017, I think it was in that February, I think, I was trying to open a peanut M&M's bag, because I love those M&M's, and, I wanted to try those on my channel, and I was having such a hard time opening it. I don't know if it's on my channel anymore, but, yeah, you guys can check it out if you want to see me be even weaker than I was today. But, you guys go check it out. And, I was just weak as hell. My teacher even commented, I forgot what it was, but he commented, my class was freaking laughing at me. And now, whenever I can't open an M&M's bag, they just, bring it up. Always subscribe and smash that like button. Turn those notification bells on to never miss an upload. I was gonna upload the Fortnite event when Tilted Towers got absolutely obliterated, but I was kind of lazy. So maybe I'll update it later this weekend. Maybe, I don't know. It happened 2 weeks ago now, and I still haven't uploaded it. Okay, guys. I'll see y'all gamers next time, and have a great day, gamers, because it's taste testing day.